Tennessee home. As she told our Chris Raggy, she worked up a big appetite for making some of her best music yet.
And sometimes to know just how good you've been eating, you need to go hungry again.
Dolly Parton serving up some newfound wisdom and a new album, inspired by a three-month fast and spiritual retreat in the Smoky Mountains.
What kind of feeling comes over you when you fast?
Actually, I have fasted off and on through the years for different reasons. You know, since I was a girl, for spiritual and for losing weight. But to take my food away from me, I either have to write songs or kill somebody. So why?
This fast had Dolly in a writing frenzy, leading to her most personal album in years, Hungry Again.
You wrote 37 songs.
If Hungry Again, the album, should do good, I'll have enough for two more albums. I can say the next one can be like Still Hungry, the next one can be like Okay, I'm Full Now.
Dolly dispelled recent rumors of a rift in her 32-year marriage with reclusive husband Carl Dean.
I met Carl the very first day I moved to Nashville in 1964. We met the very day. I was at a laundromat there. He was driving around. He saw this girl he thought he was going to pick up, and sure enough, he did. And he kept her.
32 years of marriage. Do you ever just kind of pat yourself on the back and say, wow, it's not too bad?
Yeah, that's a long time. That's older than I am.
Sure is. Thanks a lot, Chris. Hungry.